A tease of Trump protests protester president. Women's votes. Clinton won the popular vote in the November 8 presidential election by around 2.9 million votes and exceeded Trump's support among women voters by more than 10 percentage points. Fears of trade war under Trump. Friday, January 20, 2017, 1:48. Follow at Greg Miller 516. Show comments, discussion, policy, zero comments. Superfan badge. Superfan badge holders consistently post smart, timely comments about Washington area sports and teams. Saturday's march in Washington overwhelmed the city's metro subway system, with enormous crowds reported and some stations temporarily forced to turn away riders. Cynthia English, a 61-year-old Jamaican-American who lives in Florida, said she wants the new president to know that women will be fighting during his presidency to ensure that the country and laws treat them equally. Trump, in a Twitter post on Saturday, wrote, "I am honored to serve you, the great American people, as your 45th president of the United States." However, in typical Trump style, the president initially gave a slapstick response to the protests by asking where these people protesting against him were during the elections. Trump, whose 12th wedding anniversary was Sunday, also attended a reception for law enforcement officers and first responders who helped with his inauguration. Even suggestions of weak enthusiasm for his inauguration clearly irked the new president, and appeared to knock the White House off its footing as it took its earliest steps. Thanks for viewing this tease. Sign up for the Tip Top Tech channel or search for a Tease Second Mind on YouTube to find and then enjoy other teas.